to introduce you to a game called Casual Pink Block by Endev. Press up, key up to jump. Okay. There we go. Craft and jump zero. Okay, I don't understand what that means. Noise you hear in the background is my child. Well, it is currently 1 a.m, when she should be asleep. Yeah, I'm gonna try a few levels of this. Got it. I'm going to get this one these days. So, you're probably watching this is wondering, who am I? Honestly, if you can't read my name. And the name is Tom. I am probably one of the world's worst gamers. I don't play a lot of the new titles, maybe because I can't afford the new stuff. So instead, I play these indie games on Game Jolt. Come on. Might be able to. Come on. I can do it. You can do a pink blob. A pink block. I believe in you. So how's everyone's Thanksgiving going? I have to work today at my job, so... yeah. I get to miss out on most of Thanksgiving. But that's the price you pay for having a full-time job in retail. You know, remember also the Black Friday shopping. Remember, there are people out there. And that just won't get through the meaning of this shift. Yeah, be kind to them. Don't be throwing a royal hissy fit because you can't save an extra 10 cents. They are not the ones who make the prices up. Watch this on Thanksgiving. Probably most YouTubers probably don't want to tell you this, but turn this off. Spend some time with your family. Yeah, I know it could be your last one. And with that certain member. I said in my last video, I lost my dad earlier this year. I wish I could have spent more time with him. Like, there's a lot that I wish I could have done. I cannot get over this jump. Come on. Yeah, I did this all off. I did this all off stream earlier. While I was testing the level. Oh, there was the star. The star is right there. I got an itch. An itch for adventure. And I can't even get. Oh, they're simple jumps. Okay. Okay, I beg to defer on that one. Alright. I know I didn't touch the sides yet. See, look at this. Such a simple little game. Almost no graphics besides basically a block. Actually, kind of like this. Ooh. Anyone wants to count how many deaths I've had? And just in this level alone? Please, feel free. And let me know how many. Pretty sure it's already been about 20. Maybe 30. I'll stop counting. Oh, come on. Yeah, this game is auto-scrolled, so you literally, the only key is just jumping up. Right there again. Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh. Too bad that game doesn't have any audio. I can only imagine. And just saying jump, 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 crash. Maybe I'm going about this all wrong. Just a moment, honey. You need to get some sleep. So does Daddy. Daddy has to be working a few hours. Almost done here. Okay, everyone. You know what? I'm going to cut this recording quite short today. You know, I'm testing out different video capturing and software. I was using the Xbox video capture. But it became a little bit too much of a hassle. I want to try something different. Alright, one. I'll go ahead and end this video now. Now, so I can try to get my child back to sleep. And, well, have a happy Thanksgiving, everyone. Alright. Like I said, spend some time with your family. Go outside with them, and throw the old pigskin around. Try not to get into too many arguments. And if you have that one relative that likes to chase you with a knife, you might want to start running. Y'all have a good day. Hey, and happy Thanksgiving.